again.
The comeback performance was a thriller. Michael Jackson, almost 5 years after his death, taking the stage at the 2014 Billboard Music Awards. There was his iconic moonwalk. Dance through the night, in fear of the light. And that trademark voice. The only thing missing was the real king of pop. In his place, a hologram.
When you saw the billboard, you saw a digital head connected to an actor. We capture the body and the head in real time, and we have the sync marks, and we can attach the two together.
This MJ likeness used at the Billboard Awards was created by Hologram USA, and it may have made some viewers a little uneasy. But founder Alki David says the technology gives fans a chance to remember the pop icon at his best.
What you saw at the billboard was Super Michael. You saw Michael beyond the controversy, beyond the problems that he faced in his real life.
This is where the magic happens, in a green screen room like this one, where they have 26 different cameras and lots of light, so they can create a hologram and then project it anywhere in the world in real time. So this is what I look like as a hologram. In real time, they could change my voice, change my clothes, they could even multiply me. They say the possibilities are endless.
What other applications do you see for this technology?
Education, military, politics. It can be applied across the board.
But this wasn't the first time a hologram performed on stage. Celine Dion crooned alongside Elvis on American Idol in 2007.
Ain't nothing but against the party.
And Tupac wowed audiences in 2012 at the Coachella Music Festival, rapping alongside the real-life Snoop. David says we can expect even better holograms in the future.
Lighting technology has improved so much, LED technology has improved so much, that you can, in fact, today project a hologram in daytime without the need for darkened spaces.
So Michael Jackson could be performing on stage for years to come.
There is no end to how you can apply this. All we really need to do is to apply our imagination.
Stephanie Elam, CNN, Los Angeles.